Hey everyone, I'm LC Gamer, and welcome back to Valphorus. In the last video, we managed to get through... something that was a little gooey and gelatinous. Anyway, I replayed some of the game, and realized that I missed out on a weapon, which I picked up. And that would be the Blood Axe. This is found in the Hive. Or, part of the Hive. Technically, it was in somewhere in the last area. It's, that was picked up in the Hive, yes. I'll show the video clip here in a second. Now that you guys have seen the clip, I hope, we're going to continue on into the tombs. Man, that just looks really dark. Alright, but I definitely want a different weapon than this. I'll take the little machine gun. Oh, what was that? Ow. Okay, this part's definitely going to kill me. Ooh, yeah, I knew it. I'm gonna kill me. Bishop's Reach. Latch onto the target and drain their life force. Without a victim, it will instead drain the wielder's life force. Okay. Okay. it's a... I get it. Okay. Now I understand what it is. Weapon. What do you expect? Now, and everything else is becoming very weird in this place. But why not the weapons? Seriously. Okay. This. Down. Here. Come on. There's more around here. Really? Okay. New. Thank you. Ow. That hurt. Now, where am I supposed to go? Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I somehow survived that. More for me to explore down there in tombs. No! I'm gonna go investigate. Back off. Doing this on purpose. Oh, wow. Well, I didn't mean to fall down there, but still. This is a weird weapon. I'm not going to just stand there and take it. Sorry. Investigate everything else. This would be a good chance to see exactly what's around here. Gas filled room. Okay. Yep, that was fun. Really, just gotta get back up. Right. Come on. Here we go. Thank you. Come on. now. Yeah, it's gonna fill up my entire life bar if I'm careful with it, but yeah, I'm not gonna. That works. Art. New deer. Back. Back off. We have here. Ow. Yeah. Oh dear. This guy's gonna be pain in the ass, isn't he? Let's see how well this weapon works on him. Ow. Ooh, so don't get in the way. Good to know. You. Come on. And he's gone. Hey, it's my camera right now. There's an ancient magic here. I can feel it. My sensors do not detect anything unusual. I don't suppose they do, but trust me, there are mysterious mysteries even your advanced intelligence cannot comprehend. Yeah, probably. Great. Off to another area. Or maybe we're actually leaving the tombs. No, just going farther. Down. No idea which way I'm actually going. For me to finish, I guess. Ow. Yeah, that's up. That was to be expected. Okay. Off, guys. Going down. So that's the way forward. So what do we have over here? Oh. hurt. Metal. And finally, over here we have... Blood Guardian. Nope. I knew that was gonna happen. One more time. Found the golem's hurt. Yeah. Well, that, I guess, was important. Fine. That wasn't what I told me. The entrance is blocked by a barrier of some kind. I cannot detect where it's drawing power from. You see... Flint? Here? Okay. Looks like it's designed to hold something. Yay. Dealt with the, thing, just deal with something else. Oh! Come on. Oh, you guys are hungry. Goodbye, sandworms. Ow! Ah. Go away, sandworm. Go out away. Yeah, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Just... Yep. Yep. One sandworm. Two sandworm. Still not enough to keep me down. Okay. Aha! Really need to get rid of you guys. Now that one's gone. Cool. Ow! No. Oh, so close. Ouch. Oh, this is just... Okay, this is just stupid. Where are you? This thing is actually very good. Go away. Come on now. Go away. Yeesh. You're too close. Can't do anything to him. Come on. Just stop it. One more. Help. Ow! Stop it. I'm stuck in a bit. Okay. Alright. Really need to turn those things off and find a way. Sorry, we gotta go this way. This is terrible. Am I there yet? Okay. More health. That's nice. Oh no. No. I don't deal with falling ceilings, crushing walls. Just not my thing. Greed. Blood of Velvaris. I just don't know what that is. That works. Now, lay on the billows. That works. What do we have here? That really does work. Alright, let's run away now. Hopefully I can get nuts. I don't like this. Ah. don't think that hurt. And keep going. Could go up. Could go this way. I gotta go up. Go figure. Yeah. Like that. Alright, Ow. Scared. Oh boy. No. Oh, that hurt. But I also beat him. No, that was kind of a sour strategy. Cheesy. Alright! Safe. Checkpoint. Thank you. Dude, here. That's unfair. Oh, that's so unfair. Very good weapon. Bring up here. Nope, I'm good. Alright. Moving on. To a bloodbath of traps from the cliff. But unfortunately, I think I'm gonna have to leave the video here for now. And we'll pick this up in the next one when we progress a little farther. So until then, see you guys.